January the 7th, 2016, about 11:45 at night now, and squall line has just gone through.